We're here again at the Douglas Avenue project. I just wanted to give you an update on the mock wall. We got approval for this wall from the developer. He likes everything about it, but we've been asked to make a couple of little changes by the homeowner. As you can see from this shot, there are two colors on this outside paint. The original color is on the right, and then a softer color is on the left, and I think that's the one that the homeowner ultimately is going to want to use, is that little bit softer color that's on the left. Also, where you see this windowsill, we made this windowsill out of three stones, and the developer has asked us to cut these stones in the future when we do the house, cut these stones so that it's one stone all the way across. It'll be a sill stone that will go all the way across, and we're happy to do that to accommodate his wishes. So that's an update on the mock wall. We got it approved. We'll leave this thing standing here during construction so we can refer to it. But this is what the house will ultimately look like. That white casing that you see around the window will be installed on the front windows only. The rest of the house will have about an inch and a quarter brick mold around the window. And those windows will go right here in about 3 weeks when they arrive. That's our update for today.